It's been fun. I mean, it's obviously my first Paralympics, so I'm pretty excited about that. But yeah, yesterday we went through and got all our gear. We've been training the last 2 days. Tomorrow's an off day, so that'll be nice to just kind of hang out and get some recovery in. But it's been nice so far.